generalization of piece of music is to construct the individual sounds that we're going to use. And then all we have to do is cut the notes the right length. We can join them together on a loop and listen to them.
Thank you. LSD is a psychedelic drug. Colors become sounds. Sounds can be touched. Space becomes fluid, ideas become physical. Under LSD, veins on your arm become an intense blue mountain range. One's eye can be seen to grow until it fills a room, and the walls close in on it until it is squashed, sending a symphony of colors into a sea of sound. Before long, the user reaches a transcendent state. He is ecstatic. He is beside himself. He may undergo fantastic visions, paranoid terrors, or schizophrenic horrors. Without proper supervision, one cannot predict the behavior of the user. One can fall in love with the tree. Be convinced that he can fly and fly. Become an indestructible god. He can plunge and he can tell him to belly cycle.
Thank you. To the point where he will do our bidding against his will. Such fundamental laws of nature as self-preservation.
This is LSD, peyote, DMT, STP, mescaline, psilocybin, hashish, and marijuana.
Now add all these bits together, and this is what you end up with.
Bye. Thank you.